Hello to anybody that stumbled upon this. I'm back with some vampire survivors. It's like 1:30 in the morning. Just gonna go for some of these dark arcanas. Go with this one first. I think I got that character, right? The bat? Or is that this guy? Might be that guy. Okay, well then we'll go with the space dude. Cooldown bonus of negative 85%. That should be easy. That should be real easy. I know exactly how I'm gonna do that. Boom. Here. That. And I think for the bat, which I'm surprised I don't have yet, I need here. Might as well put on endless, yep. Hurry hyper? Sure. That's not what I meant to do. Hold on. I didn't even want to go to the dark arcana. I'm just going for the cooldown. I have no idea who the heck this is. Nor all these other weapons? Right, all that stuff was sold out as well. That was interesting. What do I need with this? Doesn't matter, it's gonna be cooled down regardless. I want to go fast. I think I've seen something about this is where the ring of rings is. I think I'm already kind of busted enough to where I can look somewhere else. Check online. That's just changing the background for us. We have the clover. I guess I gotta go get the rings over here. I'm about to die. Yeah. Remember the first time I used this weapon? I was watching a video on YouTube about something else, and the noise in this game I thought was part of the video. Might as well get this, just because he's kind of dying. Easy map though. There's 85. That's all I needed. What a terrible time to run into that. Alright, hurry up. Get the phaser stuff quick. Don't run him. I skipped. I think it's all I needed from that. Why'd it get faster? Why are they getting faster? Are they getting pushed? What's going on? Are they salty that they're bad at their jobs? I mean, I already took all their rings. Go away. Definitely want to get all the eggs from these guys before I go. Big gun. Up to by 5. So yeah. Up to 5. I mean, I think I'm pretty much done with this run. I don't think anything can touch me now. Because it's all just bats. I think it's already been established that the question mark is changing the background. Yeah. So, what is it keep trying to show me that's on here? Is that the new merchant? I was already here and gone. I'll just chill here, get some money. Kind of, that's how this is working. Some of the bets are getting dirt, or they're showing up, rather than just instant death. Gold mask would be awesome. Died. Oh well. Take the payout. Oh well, I guess I can't take the payout. And we're getting money again. I really should just stop. But money. Easy money. Wrong upgrade. Alright, that's good enough. Yep. Got a new card and... Oh yeah, there we go. Bat Robert. Gains. Yeah, okay. So I kind of have to use him though, right? To get the max health. And we can also buy bats. Okay, we don't want it to be the only weapon this time. Probably going to keep it on endless and all that good stuff. This is a change of pace. We're just getting the dark arcana. Where do I want to go though? You know what? Back to the beginning. It's been a while. Kind of. And what does this do? Deathfire Mist. All weapons have a chance to fire twice instead of once when activated. The effect is further augmented by on listed active weapons. Oh, okay. We'll just do this one. Alright, our health is at 133 right now. Probably need the bonus if I had to guess though. Claws feel appropriate for not Batman. He's just going around punching people. Batman would definitely bring some garlic if he knew he had to go against Dracula or vampires. I should have picked up that thing. Why are you here again? And can I unlock your stuff? Not seeing any of these weapons listed as stuff that has evolutions or anything. Anything, I'm just kind of curious as to what they have. Oh. These feel like the evolution stuff. Like, the whips have a thing, and then eventually these pop out. Seeker. We'll take the summon spirits. Open up. Ah. Eat. What if they do have evolutions? I don't even have to move anymore. These guys will be picking up this stuff for me. I'll take the armor. I guess it still won't pick up the chest for me, though. I don't know which whip gets me those little wind guys. It might be it's either a whip or a spell. Got the wind whip. Actually, I think I got the wind whip evolution. I need the sonic whip now. Now, some of these characters should be unlocked already, and don't know why they aren't. I'll take that. Get the hollow heart. Okay, so the thing I'm using is the Wind Whip's evolution extra effect. Get any of that. We'll take the revive. Probably gonna need it because I'm gonna have to take damage trying to proc the special ability here. Even though that might take a while.
I sleep.
Since this is a passive of another evolution, once it gets maxed, you should be able to get a chest and it just goes away. Still use it. Still have the effect, but it doesn't take up a slot. I think the ability proc. I think I want the sword. I think that evolution makes it to where I gain more HP. Oh well. Oh, yeah, this one. Oh, okay. Naval crits. Sure. Yeah, just nice and relaxing tonight. I had to go towards those rings to find the guardians to get my stuff. Priestman. Yeah, alright. Heals hearts, but I don't think it's increasing max HP. Now we're just fisting all the enemies. Thinking about it, the perk might only be for the character that has the sword. Hope I'm not too strong to take damage here. These things are tanky. We'll be fine. Snap. When does it do the thing again? It's already died. There's no more playing, what would Batman do in this situation? It's just, who cares? Try to get killed. or damaged. Of course, increasing my own damage and getting more weapons is kind of counterintuitive. Healing is also counterintuitive. I think I picked all the wrong stuff for this. Oh, well. That's going to increase enemy stuff, so I should take it. Crap. Oh, I still got 4 revives. And dying, I think, does give me more max HP. Yeah. Alright, lots of enemies now. Some enemies are at least able to touch me a bit. But, I think I'm healing too fast. Kind of played myself here. I just wanted it to touch me. Alright, whatever. Do the Guardian. Now I just gotta hold left. Alright, that might be it. I might be able to just let the run die. I I think to play it safe, I go all the way to the left. Go all the way to the left, hit the other guardian, and see if it activates the passive. If it does, awesome. If it doesn't, I got that backwards. If it does activate, that means I probably don't have the max HP up high enough. Like, it has to be from it, from the built-in ability, and not the other stuff that allowed my HP to get bigger. I'm sure we got the card. Oh, I activated. No, I don't care. We're dying. We'll revive. But we'll keep dying. Unless this dies first. I hit quit by accident. Oh, hey, we got it. Awesome. Santa, whatever. I have no clue what it means by this. I think Santa LaDonna is a weapon, though. Well, my headphones just told me battery's low. Please charge now. Which makes sense.
I I've been on. I mean, haven't done a lot in Vampire Survivors, obviously, but I did play some Mario Party Jamboree. And we did 20 turns. And even before that, we did some of the Bowser co-op stuff, which was about, I mean, all together, 3.5 hours. Didn't record any of that. May or may not actually take up the other person's offer of their recording. It was a good time. Lost big time. Anyways, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.